All right.
So this is the title page of it. You're gonna put your name on it. Go to I have the blog on the cover. I'm gonna show you even more extensions that you can use here today on the Chromebooks, places you can go. If you ever do that, I want you, if you could just write down what you've done on the cover of the homework, that'd be great. And some weeks, if you know, you can do this homework, but if you like did, let's say you did 30 minutes in Virginia math and 30 minutes in read theory, that can be your homework. Just write it on the front of the packet. Or you might want to do both. You might, yeah.
Because in the read theory, should we do exactly what we do on the
Chromebook? Yeah, exactly. And for some of us, we change our username so it doesn't have the @ahschools.net, and some of you do, so you got to play with that a little bit. All right, so the first thing, we've worked with these name collection boxes. It says write at least 10 names for the number 18 in the name collection box, then explain to someone at home how the box works. Have that person add another name for 18. You guys know this. We've done this. Give me an example of something that could go in that box. Yes.
Base 10 blocks.
Base 10 blocks. You could show 18.
You could do 8 plus 10.
8 plus 10. Okay, good. Now, on this one, it says three of these numbers do not belong in the box. You're going to cross those out. Then write the name that does belong in that box. Remember that one?
Yeah.
There's three that don't fit. We crossed them out. We did this. And then down here it says make up a problem like that, and then check with someone that that problem makes sense. So that's the first page. The second page is the same as the third page. I copied this wrong, so you only have to do one of these. It says you're going to need a die or a deck of cards, numbered 0 to 9, so like a deck of cards at home. And what you're going to do is you're going to roll a die four times or draw four cards. So I roll a 4, a 1, a 6, and a 2, 4, 1, 6, 2. And with those four numbers, I need to record the digit on each roll of each blank. So I'd go 4, 1, 6, 2. That's what I would put in that blank. Then it says, make the largest possible number you can. Well, what would that be? Ethan. Is that the largest? What do you think, Landon?
6,421.
421. Because you're going, now look at how it works. Largest digit to smallest. Okay, that's all right. Don't worry. That's why we're doing this. So we're learning it. It's fine. Now you're going to make the smallest number possible. Who could tell me that one? Addie.
1,246.
Right, and it goes from the smallest digit up to the largest digit to make that. You're going to do the same thing for 5. They want you to do it 5 times. And then some practice equations at the bottom. And I think that the doozy is this. Look at this one right here. When they put the equation, there's a couple. All of these have a challenge to them. What do you think goes in this blank? And this is 8 equals blank plus 5. Remember the balance. The equal sign means same as. And sometimes I like to just say, if there were 8 cookies on this side and you had to put 8 on the other side, Lily, what would go right there? 3. Good. Because it's got a balance. It's a same as notion. You don't have to do this page twice. Oh, the answers are in this one. Don't look at the answers. Well, you can check your work. Then we've got some story problems on this page. And the first one says, Andrea buys correction fluid. Correction fluid. What? Okay. Andrea buys correction fluid and she pays with a $5 bill. How much change will Andrea get back? Use the fewest amount of bills and coins possible. We are going to pause this.